Third period, we are all tied up, and the next goal could be a biggie. The Blackhawks played along the boards. Grabbed along the board by Perlini. Comes up with a stop. And another stop.
He's right on it. Two consecutive saves. Tough ones at that.
Here he is from the slot. Blocked in traffic. And he slides it quickly to Reza.
Play whistle. Like, how the fuck do you knock me off the puck, man? Seriously. Starting off with some more bullshit, boys. What do you know, alright? Anyways, Joseph here. Welcome back to some more NHL 20 Beer Pro with my offensive defenseman, Ross the Boss Ray. Throw it out, dumbass. Fuck. Oh my god. EA really messed up this game big time.
And now it's grabbed by Hamilton. Here's a blast. Stop some cold.
Surprised that one didn't go in. Right, EA?
Chicago's across the blue line. Here he is in close.
Oh, beautiful. Like, there's still a lot of things wrong with this game. Like, there is. The passing is still crap, obviously. The shooting is still crap. The nudging off the puck is still crap. Right? It's just not the same as it was for NHL 19, right? It's not. Oh, nice. Injure our teammate, why don't you? Okay, you're a righty, so get over there. See what I mean? Hey! There it is. There's the assist. Oh shit, that's the captain. Who's that? Alright, Bockfist. Damn, Bockfist. They should give that seat to me. What the hell are they doing? Well, then again, it's my first year with the team, so. Nah, I'll probably get the A for next year, to be honest. Maybe. I don't know. See, I nudged him. He still keeps the puck. So, like, you know, what the hell, game? Of course you didn't grab it. I've been thinking to myself, should I put penalties back on, boys? You know, tell me, I feel like putting penalties back on will, I don't know, help a little bit. Maybe, I don't know, I could be wrong, I don't know. If you guys want me to put penalties on, then, you know, let me know. I will do it.
Buffalo's moving it into the offensive end. Takes the feed.
Backstrom. Fowler. Cam Fowler on Buffalo? Damn. What are you passing to?
Here's a chance. Here's the pass.
Oh, beautiful play. Beautiful.
The Blackhawks have really opened it up here in the third period. Impressive offensive performance.
Beautiful play. Beautiful.
They've kept their foot on the gas. It's been a relentless offensive attack.
Buffalo's got to be frustrated with how things have played out tonight, trailing in this third period. More than half the period has expired. Chicago's really put the squeeze on here now, up by three. Taken by Hamilton. Buffalo's got the puck in the defensive end. With possession along the wall. Let's it rip.
Oh, give me the C. You think Blockfist will do that? Oh, of course, goes right through me. Oh, my God. And the goalie animation. That's another thing EA messed up. They implemented goalie animations for the save so they can't throw it out. I hate that even more. That's even more stupid.
I'm
supposed to slap it, Dingleberry. God damn. What is their wrist shot going to do from there? Nothing.
back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone.
What is that gonna do?
Slides it over with pace to Reza.
Oh, of course you poke it.
Near the point.
Oh my god, the passing. Oh yeah, of course you get it, right? What a fucking joke, man.
Grabs control of it at the point. Denied by the goaltender.
Oh, I can't get it though. That makes total sense, right? Screw you, Hamilton. I had enough of this bullshit. Holy shit.
Oh, he's on it there. Both saves are really good ones.
That's how you do it. Oh, Jesus. Whew.
Such a rush. Thinking Hattie yet?
Oh, he should be. I mean, he's got two in the bag already. I'll tell you one guy that would be thinking Hattie. Me.
I'd love to get a Hattie, but, you know, my shift is over, man.
When you're in a losing streak, you go to the rink and you think to yourself.
And, you know, I know this game is only, like, you know, 2.5 months in. Or not even that. So, I mean, I know there's going to be, like, a lot more EA updates to come. But, you know, the things they really got to fix is, you know, the goalie animations, the passing, the shooting, and the stupid little fucking nudges. Because, like, if you're, like, seriously, Ross Ray is, like, 6'6". And then I just got nudged the puck off the puck by a little midget. Yeah, I don't fucking think so. That's not gonna happen. No. Okay, makes no sense, EA. Makes no sense. All right, but let's get into the next game, shall we? And here we go, boys. Game two of the episode against Buffalo once more, which is fine. See, their goalie throws it out. Why can't our goalie throw it out? Yeah, take a seat, Darlene. Trash, get out of here, kid. Get taller.
Plenty of quality scoring opportunities, and they lead a big time early in the third. Quick feed to DeBrinket. Quick shot, and that goes off.
You tried.
Chicago's got the puck along the wall. Sends the pass down low. Right in the slot. Picked up along the wall by DeBrinket.
He got knocked around somewhere on this shift. He's battling pretty hard to try and get the puck.
Nice save.
He needs some help from his teammates so he can get
up him up, boys.
Tries it to the front of the net.
Oh, nice save. Nice save.
And off the save, that one's redirected out of play.
Yeah, down by five. Can you believe that? They had a 5-goal second period.
Territory right now. It's 5-0. And he slides it.
Oh, Eichel, you. Oh, man. There you go, Bogdan.
Well, that's the end of his shift. Man, James, he took a huge hit. Slowly getting himself to the bench where he can get tended to by the trainer.
Knocked away. Chicago's grabbed a hold of the puck.
You gotta pass that, man. For the cross crease.
Buffalo's regained possession of the puck. Reinhardt's gaining momentum. And it takes a shot.
Of course, my poke check doesn't work.
Like that save as he was able to deflect it to the corner.
Along the half wall with the puck. Snaps one from the slot.
Yeah, because I aimed low, right?
Through the offensive zone and behind the net now.
There it is. Slap shot from Ross to Boss Ray, baby. We're still gonna lose the game, but
the Blackhawks still have a lot of catching up to do, but they have something to build on now.
Yeah, they do, and I think what they can look forward to is
I gotta get points before I get sent down to AHL and claimed off of waivers.
Chicago's gotta try to find a way to get some offense going. Still trailing by 3 goals. Puck grab by Skinner.
Maybe I should turn down the poke checking.
Puts it on net.
You got that? I'm the defenseman, but alright. Oh, the speed, baby. The speed. Nope. Gets nudged off the puck. Gets nudged off the puck again. Oh, McNabb, I hate you so much.
it's over to Backstrom. Stopped by the goaltender.
Can you turn around properly, please? Another thing they should fix. Turning around. Oh yeah, from fucking behind. Oh my god, I've had enough with this fucking game. Like, I don't even play ESHL anymore, boys. I don't.
Mantha's got it along the wing. Rips it from the blue line.
Oh, there's an assist. I mean, seriously, the only time I play ESHL is if I'm going to be goalie. That's the only time I'll play it, because there's no bullshit when you're goalie. No one can poke check you from 16 million feet behind. No one can stick lift you from 16 million feet behind. And no one can tie you up like that, like a fucking pussy. Right? Being goalie is just better. And then you won't be hearing that stupid weak shit stuff. God, that's annoying too. And then the one-timer animation. I don't like that either. Oh, poke check. Figures.
And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Chicago's got the puck inside the defensive zone. With some...
Yeah, screw you and your EA voodoo. Take me off so we can lose now, right? No? Really? Oh, wow, they're keeping me in.
He's probably breathing a little easier now, Ray. They needed to get one, James. If you trail by two for too long, the clock just runs out on you. You run out of time.
Damn it. By Nighty Night Cam Fowler.
He's pretty clearly struggling on the ice. Banged up in this shift somewhere. Just wants to get the puck out to center ice and get the heck off.
Oh my god. Goalie, you are so bad. Holy shit. I don't even know how we're a good team right now.
Chicago's running out of time. They need to find a goal.
I don't know how we're a good team right now. Like right now we're way above 500. I think we're, I think we're 14-6 right now, maybe. I think 14-6-1 or 14-7-1. So, like, we're way above 500. Like, we're first place in our division. 14-6-1. Yeah, see, we're first place in our division, and we just lose to that. Like, goalie. 89 overall. Yep. Goalie. Kemper. See, Kemper isn't even that bad of a goalie. And he's letting shit like that in? I mean, mind you, you know, Reimer could have been in that. If Reimer let that goal in, that makes sense. Right? I don't know. That's really sad, though. So, I didn't know I was 89 overall. 89 overall, and I'm on the third defensive pairing. See, that's me clapping, because EA is, they just make such great games, guys. You know, EA should win Game of the Year every year, right? Totally, 100%. They deserve it. I should be on the first line with this guy. Two medium elites? Come on, man. Like, it just makes no sense at all, man. No sense. Alright. I guess we'll find out now if I get claimed off of waivers. We'll find out here within the next few games. And I had 2 goals and an assist, right? So. Alright, maybe I shouldn't sim anymore, because the next game I'm supposed to play is against Calgary, which is an away game, right? So I guess I'll have to play against Nashville next game, or next episode, I should say. Actually, you know what? No, let's go on, let's jump into this game right now, alright? Let's jump into this game right now. And here we go, boys. Game against Nashville. Hopefully if I do good in this game, they will send me up to the second forward line. Which is what I want. And great way to start it, Ross. Great way to start it. Because, you know, I don't want to get claimed off of waivers anymore. I really do want to stay in Chicago. Mainly because of the defensive core, right? You got me, who's already basically 90 overall. Then you got two more medium elite defensemen who are 21 and 22 years old. So, I mean, shit. It's kind of a no-brainer staying in Chicago. That Subban? No. Is he? No. He's supposed to be in New Jersey. It is Subban. Oh, baby. Oh, but then again, I did make this be a pro before the update, right? So, interesting. LS! We'll rebound. Damn it, Mantha! Why do you aim at the goalie to bring it? Like, come on. Glove was wide open. Dumbass! Ooh, da, 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 da. Okay. Gotta put up some points here. Thank you. Killorn. Gets blocked, figures. Ellis supposed to be injured. He better get his head up. He went into a place on the ice that you get hit, and he got hit hard enough his helmet came flying off. Manages to hang on. Hey, there's the assist. Don't know where Ellis was going. I guess he was skating to the bench because he's injured. I don't know. I seriously do not know. I'll take another slap shot. Oh my god. There it is. But yeah, I do want to stay here in Chicago. I've never been in Chicago before, so I want to stay here. Until a team comes to me with a better offer. Better offer as in number of years. Another assist, I'll take it. Still there. I injured him twice and he's still there. Oh my god, I didn't even see the puck. Jesus.
Now good luck there, Tender. That thing's in and out so fast.
Chicago's Lamb
performance continues here with another goal in the third.
They can walk home. They have dominated this third period. They've stretched the lead out into a really comfortable.
Keep giving me some points, man.
The Blackhawks offense has been the story tonight as they continue to lead big time in the third. That was a great shot, but an even better save.
Although I do wish Ross did have his number three, though.
Leading big time here in this third period.
Oh, come on, he threw it out, game. Jesus, Murphy.
No signs of slowing down here in this third period, up big time. The frozen biscuits
LS.
Chicago's ready to go on the attack.
Donskoy's able to take that quick pass. He's already got a couple of goals. He's looking for a third.
Oh my god. Boone Jenner, I'm assuming. Get destroyed.
Well, that thing sounded like a car crash when those two guys came together.
Boop.
He took the bad end of that hit. Now,
oh baby.
This is getting insane.
Woohoo.
It is crazy how long
the windmill
seems to end up on his stick.
All right. Double Hattie? I don't think. Yeah, I think Ross Ray is the. No, LaFlamme had 9 goals or some shit, didn't he? I think that's Ross Ray's first 6-goal performance, I think. Oh, DeBrincat, come on, man. I think I have 3 assists this game. I think. I want more assists. God damn it.
The second one, it's really kind of the only thing you're thinking about.
No, aim for blocker. Ellis, how are you still going? I injured you twice, dude. Just keeps coming back. What a tank.
Slowing down here in this third period up big. The Predators win it in the defensive zone. Slides it up front. And now he
boom, that was like a headbutt.
Oh, the athletic therapist
goal.
Is already waiting for him at the
damn it, I jinxed myself.
He needs some help.
Quick feed to Mantha. Again, the denial by the
Philippe Deneau. Get launched.
Loses possession after he takes a little hit. Moves it quickly over to Mantha. Hammers the shot.
It's blocked. What's Ellis? Oh, Ellis. That should be it for the game now. I should be off for the rest of the game. Considering I'm on the third pairing. Yep. Pretty sure I either had 9 points or 10 points. Which is very useful right now. Hopefully that lets me, you know, hopefully that they call me up to the, oh, 8 points, okay. That's fine. But yeah, hopefully I get called up to the, second pairing now. If I get sent down after that, then you guys know that this game is complete shit, which I already known that since the very first update. Am I seriously not leading the team in points? I must be like right behind you. Yeah, by 1. Okay, Mantha, you're not gonna lead the team in goals here. It's gonna be me. Okay, it's gonna be me. This is your first year in Chicago too, goddamn. So they brought me and Mantha to Chicago. But his contract's better. Or not. There's my the Rangers, the Red Wings, the Senators, the Devils, and now the Blackhawks. This is my third team in 3 years, basically. My best year so far was my first year with the Rangers. Oh man. Yeah, they lost out on me. They're dumb. it's too funny. Alright, let's see if I get sent down or called up. Let's see here. Should be right after this game, to be honest. Yep, there it is. Booyah! So now I can sim basically 4 or 5 games. Okay. So we're playing against Boston. I'm supposed to play an away game, which is supposed to be in Boston. But I guess I'll have to settle for another home game, which is fine. Like, you know, after you get called up to a line, you can sim 4 or 5 games, but you gotta play the 6th game. If you don't play that 6th game, and then you sim one more, you will get sent down to the, you know, 3rd line, 4th line, second pairing, 3rd pairing, whatever. So, you know what, since we just played, didn't we just play Boston? No, it wasn't. We played Buffalo twice. We'll play Calgary next episode. fucking injure some assholes over there. Alright. Am I 90 overall yet? Damn it. Do I have any training points I can do? I have two. That's not gonna help me out at all. I mean, am I saving them for anything? I don't think I am. May as well make myself faster, I guess. Acceleration or speed? Acceleration, I guess. There we go. Then I have three of those available. See, I don't know what's... I mean, since I got injured, I put on that, right? It makes my durability 88 instead of 83. So I don't know if there's anything else that I should do. So while throwing a hit, increase body checking, so it goes to 89. Maybe I should save up for that, boys. You want to see bigger hits? And my endurance was up to 95. Holy shit. That's nice. Okay. Maybe I should save up for that. Shit. Open ice hitter. Okay, cool. Good to know. I'm glad I looked. Still an 89. God damn it. Ah, I'll be an 80. I'll be a 90 before the end of the year. Not to worry about it. Alright, so when we come back, we'll take on Calgary and then, you know, a couple more teams after that, alright? So, anyways, boys, thank you for watching. My name is Joseph. Hopefully you all did enjoy. And as always, I will see you all in the next one.